Hello, all you people. Curbstopper back here with another video. And I'm here with the NBA video, not the NBA 2K13 demo. I'm here with the NBA 2K14, the full game. And you're wondering why? Well, why is he playing NBA 2K14? Well, there's a deal on PS4 where you can have a PS3 game for a week. And I downloaded this game. So basically, I'm playing this on the PS4, but this is all PS3 graphics. But it still should be a good game. We have OKC versus Golden State Warriors. It should be a good game. I actually played this game this morning. I was Golden State Warriors. And I lost by 10, 69-79. It was a great game, but anyway, off the topic. And I want to give a quick shout out to Super Cam King, who will be making videos soon, probably on Thursday. So yeah, go subscribe to him and follow him. He'll probably be making some videos soon, so watch out for him. He'll probably make some football videos or basketball. I don't actually know yet, but yeah, let's get this game started. I don't think I can skip anything because I'm pretty much just watching. So yeah, hope you like, subscribe, catch you next video, Curbstopper, stomping out, see you guys.
That's probably your best bet. That's easier said than done because you can get around.
Sorry for that, folks. The controller's acting really weird.
Thank you. Second half of play, the sprint halftime report. Second. Collison. an NBA small forward. First one on the floor. And going back to Barnes, not just size, but almost a 40-inch standing vertical at the combine, off the charts.
And you factor in, he's got a great high release on his jump shot, able to get his shot off pretty easily. Really a quality player in this league. Size, strength, and shooting ability is always a good combination.
Well, but you know, of all the things that Harrison Barnes did on the court last year, the one that sticks out to me was some of his toughs. I mean,
What an amazing start. Went into overtime, 41-41. Golden State came back. Wow, they really did come back in the last quarter. Hopefully they can win now, because OKC really did dominate. But let's see how it turns out, because Westbrook is just dominating. Curry has not been able to get anything in. He's got a couple of rebounds. He's missed a whole bunch of threes, as you saw in those highlight packages, but we'll see if he can get back into it. Warriors might have this game won. Westbrook could come back on him though. Very, very close game. A lot could happen in a minute and 18 seconds. .43-45. Durant just able to get that shot in. And I think I'm going to be able to get some free throws as well. Yeah, possibly might just be tied up now. Oh no, just one. Well, it is still 44-45. They can get a three. Get 47. Or they can get a two and get 46. Either way, they're leading if they make another shot. So, Golden State, you got to... Got to do something, and you just wasted an opportunity. Well, maybe not. Save the ball. Back in bounds. 53 seconds on the clock. Come on, do something with it. What are y'all doing, Top? What are you doing, Thompson? Oh, my God. Wow. Come on, guys. Come on. I want to see how this game ends. 41 seconds. If Westbrook makes this shot, it's over. Oh. Iguodala. Yeah. Nice. That was nice. Iguodala with the dunk. 47-44. If they make it two, they'll have 46. If they make it three, it will be tied up. Westbrook, you got to do something. Durant, you got to do something. Don't go inside for anything. If you do, then it's over for y'all. Well, looks like Golden State is taking the game. Wait, no, never mind. All right, that's a cool two, but Golden State's on offense now, and they can do personal foul. Smart though. Good foul. 10 seconds. 47-46. What can Golden State do to keep another personal foul? Still good though. Still good. It gets a bonus. Free throw. If Curry makes this. Gotta make this, man. You haven't been making any threes. You've gotta make a free throw. Come on. Okay. Well, it looks like Golden State has taken this game home with them. Luckily, Curry was having a very bad game at the start, but he came back. Well, his team came back. He didn't really come back. But what a game. They had to go into OT. And just to remind you guys, like I said, please do go check out Super Cam. I really did forget his name. Super Cam King. Like I said, he will be making videos this Thursday. Hopefully, not this Thursday. Sometime next week or sometime this weekend. What a game. Let me know if you want to see any more of NBA 2K14 gameplay. I will be happy to record. And Westbrook just tied up this game. Oh my god. Are you serious? I said Westbrook was going to come back and look what he just did. Golden State is on offense. If they can run the clock down, which I'm pretty sure they will, I don't know what's going to happen. Are they going to go into another overtime? This is just crazy. Golden State has got to make a shot. I do not want to have another overtime. Like, we'll be fine, but... come on, come on, come on, come on. Curry, Curry. A second overtime. Wow. Crazy. Great game. Oh my god. Two overtimes. Golden State Warriors OKC. What are you doing to me? Oh, Westbrook. Oh crap. Well, come on. Don't slip now, Curry. Please don't make any more mistakes. If you can't make a three, don't go for a three. Go inside. Pass it something, please. Okay, Thompson's been doing pretty good. Come on. Oh, you're stumbling, bro. Iguodala, he's been making them threes. That is what's up. 52-51. But we know Westbrook's got the ball. He could do something with that. He's a dangerous weapon. What a game. Now Durant's got it. Now Durant's got it. Nope, not Westbrook. And he shoots right back with another three. 52-54. Golden State could tie it up again. They make it two. Curry might mess them up. Look at that. Curry. I'm sorry, this is NBA 2K14. His stats might not be as good, but I won't blame the stats. Shooting foul. I didn't even see what happened. You gotta give me a replay. Wow. OKC. They better be glad they have Westbrook, because that three before the 7 seconds of the first overtime. OKC is just taking this game. Unless Golden State has something up their sleeve. Curry. Oh my god. I'm scared. Scary. Thompson, don't be stumbling this time. Curry, if you're going to shoot a three, make it. You're going to make it two. It's not going to help much. And nope, does not go in. 1:10. Oh no, they got Westbrook back. Oh, almost went in. Iguodala with the ball. Wait, no. Oh, Curry. Oh my god. I love you, man, but come on. Overall, a great game. I really wanted Golden State to win, but OKC really dominated. And then Golden State came back, which I was really happy about and surprised about. But just crazy. Just playing around now, just running circles around them. 58-52, and one of the coaches has called a timeout. Go ahead and get this game over with, people. Here we go. 25 seconds is left. Golden State with the ball, and Curry has the ball. And he shoots a three. It's a 55-58, but hopefully Golden State can get something again. 20 seconds, and Westbrook is personal foul. And they got a bonus. Well, the game has just gone to OKC, baby. 59. Go ahead and make a foul on Westbrook. 60-55. 18 seconds on the clock. Golden State, great game. It just was not enough. Curry, I don't know why you're trying to come out now with the threes. You could have had them in the first half. But overall, amazing game. Like I said in the comments, let me know if you do want to see more NBA. They still do have this deal going on. They have a lot more games like Lego Batman, any shooters, Borderlands, any zombie games. Oh, they're all not like late, like really new zombie games or like just any new game. Like, at least from the time span from 2010 to 2013 and 2014, if I'm not mistaken. 62-55. Please, no more personal fouls. Just get this over with. Curry just now coming out with the threes. But Oklahoma City has taken this. Unfortunately, any Golden State Warrior fans out there, I'm very sorry. What a game, though, right? In the comment section, if you did watch the whole thing through, type in Curry. If you watch the whole episode, or video, if you want to call it. This video is literally 50 minutes long. I guess you could say an hour. Hope you like, subscribe. Catch you in the next video. Curb Stomper stomping out. And remember, please do go check out Super Cam King. He'll be making videos Thursday or possibly on the weekend. I don't really have a confirmed date yet, but he said Thursday. So make sure you go check him out. So hope you like, subscribe. Catch you in the next video. Curb Stomper stomping out. As you can see here, Westbrook player of the game. See you guys.